Fire extinguishers remain your best bet if you're on the spot when a fire begins. They should be mounted in key places, like the kitchen. And also in your garage or workshop.
It is important to know how to use your fire extinguisher. On this model, you pull the pin, point, and shoot.
Fire extinguishers are appropriate for small kitchen fires. But if the fire gets any larger than that, that's the fire department's job. In case of a fire, it's very important to have an escape plan already set out. That way, you know how to get out of your house in the time of a fire. Now let's try that again with an escape route already planned.
Oh. There's a fire in my house.
Another key part of fire safety in your household is maintaining a proper and clean furnace. First of all, it's unsafe to store rags and newspapers near your furnace. Like this one.
That's the water heater.
Because really, that's plain ridiculous. Like these have to go. It's also very important to have your furnace regularly checked by a professional to make sure it's in tip-top shape. A professional like him.
I heard it was broken, so I'm gonna just inspect it.
Although the fireplace might be a nice place to gather the family round in the wintertime, you're deliberately bringing fire into your home, so respect it. Here are some helpful safety hints for a fireplace in your home. Always use a fireplace screen, like this one, to prevent sparks from flying into your living room and burning your house down. Also, don't store newspapers or other flammable objects near the fireplace. This, for example, is a bad idea. Also, have your chimney inspected by a professional every year.
Like me. I clean chimneys and I look ridiculous.
Thousands of house fires in the United States are started here in the laundry room. There's some very important safety steps you must take to ensure the safety of your home. First of all, you should never leave home with the clothes dryer running. Also, dryers must be vented to the outside, not into a wall or the attic.
Vent.
You should also clean the lint screen frequently, like this. Also, you should never put rubber or synthetic materials in the dryer, because they could light on fire and burn everything you owned. Most fires in America are started here in the kitchen, and there are many safety tips you can follow to make sure your kitchen doesn't set on fire. First of all, if there's a grease fire in a pan, don't throw water on it. Cover it with a lid to smother it. Secondly, don't store items on top of the stove, because they could catch fire, and that's bad. Thirdly, make sure there are no drapes or curtains over your stove. Because if those catch on fire, you're in trouble. One-fourth of all fire deaths of children are from fires started by children. So always keep lighters and matches out of the reach of children.
What are you doing? Are you stupid or something?
Children are naturally curious about fire, so keep an eye on them. But if a child repeatedly plays with fire, seems to have a morbid fascination with it, seek professional help at once.
Oh no. Why are you doing this again? No, that's it. I'm calling the doctors. You're crazy. You're crazy. Stop.
Gasoline and other flammable liquids are a giant source of uncontrollable fires around the house. Remember, these cans aren't painted red just for the fun of it.
Remember, gasoline should only be stored in designated safe containers, like this one. This is not appropriate for storage of gasoline. Gasoline should always be stored far away from the house, in a designated safety storage shed.
Never fill a hot lawnmower, snow thrower, or other motor. Let it cool first. For example, this is a bad idea.
Ah! Ah, it's out of gas! Oh well.
Never clean your floor or do other general cleaning with gasoline or flammable liquids. This is a very bad idea.
The recreational bonfire is often a source of amusement for teenagers and adults alike, but it can also be a dangerous source of fire. This is the proper way to start a bonfire. This, for example, is the improper way to light a bonfire.
This is why I'm hot. This is why I'm hot. This is why. This is why. This is why I'm hot. This is why I'm hot. This is why I'm hot. This is why. This is why. This is why I'm hot. I'm hot cause I'm fly. You ain't cause you not. This is why. This is why.
And.